Hi guys, welcome to Tales and Tips Africa. My name is Jenny and it's great to have you here. So today guys, I want to teach you how to change aspiration of images using Canva AI. So without wasting time, let's go to Google Chrome. You can use any browser of choice if you don't want to use Google Chrome. Type Canva. Okay, so once your search is here, you click on Canva, Visual Suite for Everyone. Click on it. Once it's open, guys, you click on Custom Size. It's beside Upload. So click on Custom Size. Okay, change the units. It's already in pixel. Change it to inches. Then come to width. Type 16. The height should be 9 since we want to change to aspect ratio of YouTube images or YouTube videos. Then click Create New Design. Okay, we can see our canvas has taken the right form. So the next step, guys, is to upload the image you want to work on. So come to your left-hand side where you have your menu. You see design, elements, test, brand, uploads. So now we click on upload since we want to see our image. So guys, I have the image I want to work on. I have it already in Canva here. So there's no need for me to upload another image. But if you don't have yours in Canva already uploaded, click on upload files. It will take you to your system or wherever your files are. Then you can upload to Canva. Okay, so this is the image I want to work on. All right, so guys, I'll be showing you two ways of doing this. So the first one requires you to just leave your image in the middle, extend it up, then adjust it as well down, adjust the sides. You do all this without cropping anything or expanding the image in any way. So just leave the image as it is, just adjust the size so that it shows you the original image without cropping or expanding. Okay, so this is my image. The next step is to click on edit image. It's up here. Okay, click on edit image. Okay guys, so edit image will take you to the Magic Studio. Okay, so here you see the magic of Canva, the magic eraser, magic grab, all of them are here. So you click on magic expand. So this will prompt you to select a size. So you have the free form size, you have the whole page, you have the one by one, but our image is already of one by one aspect ratio, so there's no need clicking one by one. So we click on free form. This is one of the ways of getting the aspect ratio you want. So you expand the sides, both sides, to the extreme. Okay, don't let it cross the 16 by 9 inches canvas. So we've expanded it. Then the next step now is to click on magic expand. So guys, as we wait, I want to tell you that Canva generates 4 images for you to choose from. And if you don't like any of them, then it gives you an option of generating new results. That means you generate another set of 4 images to choose from. Okay, so still generating our image or images. Okay, All right, guys, so this is one of the images generated. Okay, this is the number one. Let me go to number two. Okay, but they are all fine. This is number three. This is number four. I think I like number four, so I'm choosing number four. Okay, if you don't like any of them, look down here. You see where they wrote generate new results. You can click on it. But I like this one, so I think I'm going to click on done. Done is here, down here. If you click here, that means you like the image and you are done editing it. So this is one of the ways of doing this, guys. Now let me show you the second way of doing this. You go back. So this is our image. All right, so instead of clicking on edit image and going through freeform, I'm taking this image. First of all, I'm taking this image to the right to cover the whole of the right. Then click edit image. You don't have to adjust anymore, just take it to the right. Then click on edit image, click magic expand. So instead of using the freeform again, I'm going to click on whole page. Okay. All right. So click on magic expand below it. This will also generate another set of four images for us to choose from. Alright, guys, so we can see that Canva generated four images. Okay, I don't like these ones because we have like strange faces in the image. So the third one should do. There's no strange face, no strange person around. So I am picking this third one. I can go with it. So once you click on it and you like it, you can decide to generate new results if you don't like this four. Okay, but I like this third one, so I'm clicking done. All right, guys, this is our new image. You can see that all the four images, or the two images we edited, we got from the original image, showed us a perfect picture of the original image, no cropping, no distortion, nothing like that. Just the original image is even finer than the original image. Okay, so once you're done, you click share. That means you want to download this image because you want to use it for your YouTube now. So you just click share. Once you click share, it will okay, let's click on it. You click share, you scroll down, see download, you click download. Okay, you can decide to change the file type to JPG, PNG, any file type you want. Okay, let me change it to JPG. Okay, then click on download. So automatically this will download our file. So you can, it doesn't waste time. You can decide to save it anywhere you want. So the file is downloaded. So this is all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video, and please, to appreciate, guys, please subscribe to my channel, like and share with your loved ones. So that is all for them. Please don't forget to comment. Yeah, go to the comment section and comment if you have, let me, I just want to know your thoughts, that's all. Okay, all right, thank you, guys. Bye.